Xerath now, I don't know why he's 1v3 trying to poke us. He's gonna get punished, I'm telling you, he's gonna get punished. Here we go. Get wrecked. Retard. And he even used his cleanse, okay? Come on, Lee, your turn now. Yeah, good boy. And this is what I'm talking about. We must punish the mistakes because of our AFK, so when he comebacks, we're stronger. Or no? Where's he going? What? Okay. Come on. Oh, come on. Yeah, come on. Oh yeah, I did the auto attack faster than his. Oh. Dude. Oh, save me, Alistar. Okay. Captain is great. We're winning. Got a bunch of gold. Boost the turret. And I'm thinking of an outplay here. I'm smelling an outplay. What's her mana? She has no mana at all. Barely to do a spell for me. And I could move to us. I smell the play. Yeah! Easy peasy. This is Lantian fight now. So it's up to my kick. I must kick Lux or Caitlyn. Because there's no way we're gonna pass through these heavy tanks like Sivan and Renekton. Okay. I think it's my time to sign. I'm going in, baby! Oh, I think I got it! Yeah! Come on, gonna be for me, come away. So many mechanics. Good job. Echo got Lux. Okay, I think it's GG. GG will play. Yep, GG.